What is Milia?
Milia?
So face spots, try it for face spots?
Sun spots, brown spots, freckles.
Oh, yeah. So you've been using, your face is brighter.
I've used,
your face is brighter.
I use a different brand.
Ooh, your face is brighter.
It's mad. So try it. It's a herbal cream. You don't need to use it every day, but you should use it. You should put it on when you wash your face.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, when it's clean.
Extra Pearl. Yeah. It's called Beanne. Okay.
Oh,
clean. Oh, it's Asian? Cool. Thank you. Thank you for that.
Oh, yeah. Let me.
Thank you for that. That's nice. Okay. Just be nice. It's a miracle. Just be nice. I'm going to pause her real quick. Let me see if she's going to give me anything. Nothing to ask you, really. So she gave me this. Brand Extra Pearl Cream. I have no idea what's in here. It doesn't tell you what's in here. There's no idea. Okay, so this is like for spots. So I'm going to try it. Inshallah. I'm going to pause it right now. Oh, she's coming. Huh? What? What else do you got?
I ordered a new bottle next month.
Oh.
This one I've been using in the bathroom.
Okay.
So next month I'll order a new bottle for you.
Oh, you don't have to?
Yeah. It's a very gentle
hydrating.
Gentle, like it's hydrating.
Okay.
But it's a gentle facial cleaner.
Thank you. Cleanser.
I have a different kind. It's a CeraVe.
Oh.
But go ahead and use it. I tried the product. It's a very good.
Oh, okay. Thank you. God bless. Thank you. Wow, you don't have to. Oh my God, sis. Oh my God. You was being nice. I don't know. I'm glad what you're being good. God help us. Thank you. Wow. God bless you. Thank you. I should try the cleaner now. Yeah, I'm going to try it now real quick. Let's see.
Make sure you wash your face and the face is clean.
Okay, I'm going to try it. Let's try it right now. Let's try it right now. So how do you do it?
You just go ahead and do it on your own.
So you just open it? Can you help me open it?
It's very fine.
Can you help me open
it?
Okay, let me try. Yes, mama. Okay, mama. Now let me try this. I can't open it. Should I get a knife? I'm gonna get a knife. Let's Oh, it just had cellophane paper. So now I'm going to has some kind of Asian wording or European. No, this looks like Thai. Okay, I don't know. So I'm trying to open. It has a closure. Okay, so you just got to break the seal and then open it. It's like a soap. Look how cool this is. Oh my God, look at this. This is Beanie Pearl Brand Extra Pearl Cream. Oh, okay, so you open it. Oh, the soap, it has a holder for it. I guess you hold it like that. It's a holder, so I'm just gonna put water on it. Let's see how this does. Mm-hmm. Oh my God. Oh my God, man. Oh my God. No idea what the hell I'm doing. I look so beautiful right now. Maybe I go for my lip.
tingling on the top right there. I don't like putting too much. Oh my god.
That was like a, I thought it was like a soap bar.
It smells weird. I don't know. Okay. What's this? Oh my god. I gotta get those off. Oh my god. I can't get them off her. Is she joking with me? This is not good. Oh my god. This is hard to get off. No, no, no. Oh my god. Well, I don't want to get on my shirt. My sweater. This is hard to get off. Oh my god. I have to get my toilet paper. I can't get it off. I have to get out the toilet paper. It's horrible. It's so hard to take off. Extra pearl cream. Kind of burning. Oh no. This is like taking forever to take off. I'm already a minute, 7. It didn't take me 7. I had it started the video early. It's kind of burning. The problem is I don't know what it's made out of. Because I'm going to have to do a Google search. There's no English. This is pearl cream mixed with pearl lanolin aloe. Oh, no, no, no. Lanolin is bad for my skin. I have sensitive skin. This is aloe fruit. This is aloe pearl cream mixed with pearl lanolin, aloe vera, spice, etc. It doesn't tell you everything that's in there. So I don't know what everything that's in there. It says it's supposed to brighten your face up. But look how much paper I have to take off. This is a waste of paper. Oh my god. Oh my god. Horrible. I'm mad right now because look. It's really white. Oh my god. This is really cutie. Oh my god. It's eating like butter. Oh my god. I need like a witch hazel clan to take off this cream. That's crazy. Trying to rub too hard.
It's not good for the skin, but the pig.
Oh my god.
It does make you brighter. It's like really white. Is this my real color? Am I not white? Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna get it off my hand. It's still on my hand. It's crazy. Oh my god. I'm hungry right now. My pizza's not bad. Look at all my hair. Oh my god. Oh my god, I could have gotten on my hands. Let's even move my hands brighter. God, crazy. Whatever is in this stuff is crazy. Oh my god. Don't think I got all my sweaters. Oh no. Comes in a little water. That'll be like a soap, and it gives you a little information packet. English, and it has, it's in English. And it has the other side. This looks like, this is Indonesian. So it's Indonesian. But it's still Asian, but it's Indonesian brand. Beanne Extra Pearl Cream. So I think it makes you whiter. But I don't want to be whiter. I want to be darker. Oh my god, but look how... Oh, wow. I'm really pearly. This is crazy. Wow. I'm almost too clean. Me, our people don't like being that white. We don't like being that uniform. My people like having a hard look. One time I cleaned my dad and he looked too clean and he goes, no.
I like looking hard.
I like looking rough. Checking for both of them. So now I'm gonna put the lotion on. I'll just show her. Oh my god.
Janky,
look how clean, look how pearly I look. Oh my god, girl, it made me look white. Look, look. This is crazy. I look like a red girl. You gotta see this. You gotta come see this. Whatever's in this, this is scary. Look how white I look. It's all your fault. You made me whiter. How dare you? She made me whiter. No. I can't be that clear. Okay, so I'm gonna put the, now I'm gonna put the hydrating cleanser. Oh, it's a cleanser. Oh, it's cleansing. Oh my bad. So I'm just gonna try this. Okay. Okay, this is crazy. So look at the light. Oh, I thought that was the lotion. It's a cleanser. Okay. From normal to drying. Cleanse it with that over dry. Okay, let's see. Let's see. I'm actually oily, but not that oily, so it's okay. Oh, it just flopped on me. So now I'm putting the cleanser. CVS.
Good cleanser. Compared to CeraVe Hydrating Facial Cleanser. I was wanting to have a cleanser, but it's so nice she gave me this. Oh my god. Look how white I look. I need a damn tan. Momo, you need a tan.
Ileana, you need a tan. Aya, you need a tan. Oh my god, I'm too white. Look. I put this on after I put the cream thing. The Indonesian cream thing. Damn, look how. I'm too white. Oh my god, no. No, this cannot be my real color. Oh my god, my dad. Even my dad calls me white. But I'm olive skin. So does this make me look too white? I'm scared right now. I'm really white looking right now. But I'm Salvadorian Mexican American. But yeah, I'm really Spanish. Oh my god, I look really white now. Okay, so that's the cleanser. And then I'm gonna put the little stick there. Oh, put it right here. Okay, so I use this Beanne Extra Pearl Cream that helps you even out dark spots. And then I did the hydrating cleanser. She's trying to make me white. I'm too white. Damn, she's being nice. But the other night she was acting weird, calling me name. But now she's being nice. She has her moods. She has her days. I just pray that it's going to last like this. Not that it's going to be like good all the time. So I just made a pizza. I'm like really hungry right now. Hopefully it's not bad. Oh god. I gotta pull it out. So, looking kind of funny right now. I'm looking very white right now. I'm not happy right now. Look too white. I'm thinking you look whiter than the white girl. Damn Spaniard. I'm a Mexican Indian Spanish. Mexican Indian Spanish. Mexican Indian Salvadorian Spanish girl. Okay. This is how my skin looks right now. Oh my god. It did a pretty good job. Wow, masha'Allah. I was gonna tell her about some cleansers. It's just weird. She told me soon. Sooner than I told her. She beat me to the punch. I was gonna tell her about some cleaners and she beat me to the punch. It's amazing.